What's up, guys? It's Elon Friends. I'm with my boy Jerry, and we just saw the movie How to Train Your Dragon 3, the Hidden Dragon World. I think that's what it's called. Yeah.
Hidden World.
Hidden World.
Hidden World.
Yeah. This is the last of the How You Train Your Dragon movies, and it's pretty much showing. It's pretty much the goodbye of the series, is what I'm showing. Like, it's finding the Hidden Dragon World, and why there, like, have you seen the trailers? Why there aren't no more dragons anymore? So yeah, we got to see this movie 3 weeks early, so that was kind of cool as well. It's is out in Australia right now. It's been in Australia for, I think, a couple weeks now. I follow an Australian reviewer. Link her review down if you want to see an Australian opinion about this video. I mean, about this movie. But yeah, you want to give your opinion about it first?
Okay, so summary. At the end of this movie, in the end of the trilogy, now I believe that dragons exist and that the Earth is flat. I mean,
flat Earth theory confirmed.
Yeah. Just watch this movie and then you'll get convinced. So somewhere out there, there's dragons.
Okay, I really enjoyed this movie. I think this is my favorite out of the trilogy. It got me really emotional and stuff. I was low-key about to tear up a little bit. It was people in the theater, they was tearing up. The little kids was crying. They were like, oh my god. The movie was funny. It was funny.
It was really great. Yeah, it was great.
Yeah, it was a really, really good movie.
I usually
continues to talk.
Okay, so DreamWorks. I don't really like DreamWorks movies for some reason. I don't know. But actually, I feel like this was my favorite DreamWorks movie. I don't know about you, if you have another specific DreamWorks movie.
Over the Hedge. Yeah, but I really like this movie. It's my favorite out of the three trilogies. The animation in this movie was amazing, bro.
It was amazing.
When the sand, I thought that sand was real. Oh
yeah,
my god.
That sand, they make it look legit. Like, even the sound effects, they did a good job. Like, I was trying to observe that too.
Yeah, it's really
accurate.
Yeah, it's not really much to say about this movie because it's not really to criticize. Voice acting was good, the animation was good. It was a really good send-off for this movie, and it's a really good animation movie.
It needs some type of award.
It's probably going to get some rewards for something, but yeah, this is a really good movie. I just got to recommend you to see it. If you're a fan of How to Train Your Dragon movies, obviously see it. And if you haven't seen the How to Train Your Dragon movies, watch them, then see this, because this is a good movie. Yeah, and if you have kids, take them to see this.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Perfect.
I give this 2 thumbs up. It's a great animation movie.
No, just one.
I think it's a really, I give it a 2 because it was a really good animated movie. Oh, you like the first one better? Yeah. I like the second one, but this one really good. So yeah. Till next time. Peace.